Lanes on I-465 westbound near Allison Road are back open tonight. INDOT crews had to fix a pothole on the shoulder of the construction zone. They shut down a lane for repairs to that. Crews made the pothole bigger and tore up a section of the shoulder to get rid of any bad concrete.
More signs of